At the airport.
Okay, today's my last day here in in the United States.
We don't know him.
And I'm just like walking the mall, walking with them, last day, you know. So I bought my grip tape, my grizzly grip tape. And we're gonna go eat.
You got number 96.
We're at Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm recording.
I got a menu.
Two lovebirds. They're probably kissing back there. Let me see the Wii U.
You can play, you're paying.
Oh, we can play games, bro. These are for kids. Really?
No, we don't. How do you know? You said you've never been here before.
Because they have it in Olive Garden, and I was playing some games, and then the receipt came out.
Oh, look, you can see them. No, how come I'm playing right now?
Because you can play right now, but when you get your receipt, it's gonna give you like the charges of money for it.
Oh my god, these are so spicy.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
My nose is dry.
Victoria's Secret. Nice ass underwear. Where we come and record, you know?
Bro, there's booty
over there. What? Booty? Oh, yeah. Oh, this feels good. Oh, this massage is so good, but then bad.
Oh, look, I got dried up ranch.
Oh, Dulce, how do you feel about this? Look at this. Oh, it goes up in my butt. Oh. Oh, it's going up in the butt. This feels so good.
This is missing out.
I got a monster. We're waiting for like a person to come get us. We're eating chips, and it's really expensive in the airport. Like the chips and stuff, they're like really expensive.
Es importante recordar que no se deben inflar los chalecos dentro del avión porque reducen visibilidad y movimiento en la cabeza.
Thank you. Guardiola.
No me gusta tomar más fotos.
I'm in Mexico. Robin broke. We're here. Hanging out. I want to get wet. Come on.
Okay. Awesome. Shouting. ¡Ya, Alan!
Mira lo que tenemos aquí, Braulio. El Braulio, right? Los vamos a mojar.
¿A ver?
Ahorita. A ver cómo está. Okay, we guys are we're gonna skate here. I just grabbed my grip tip. I just got it dirty. This is like so smooth right here. We're gonna be jumping those. And I might attempt to jump over this. We were just skating here for a bit. We went up there, trying to go down, did some tricks over there. And it's getting really hot, so we're like about to go home, back to my aunt's house and just chill and probably skate or... We're outside a church.
Yeah!
And I need to get to editing. And I just like... Yeah, I was just waiting there for my girlfriend outside the church. But like it was an act, it was like misunderstood because like she was in the other church and I was in another one and like yeah.
All this fucking money bring the finer things. Slim thick with your cute